Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jacksonville Joe here. We holding it down. Hope everybody's having a good night. Let me know what's up with y'all in the comments. All right, man, we back. We got Simba, homie, Simba, Studio Sessions. Yo, shout out to Simba. Shout out to Wonderland for the request. I appreciate that, bro. You know what's up, man. Shout out to all Simba's fans. And if you haven't heard of Simba, you ought to go check his channel out. Go check his music out. Check his videos out, too. They're dope. And, yo, man. We can hop in and see what's good with it, bro, because I already know dude's fire, so we about to find out what's going on with this one. Alright, so I'm gonna tell y'all what's happening here. You see how he's holding his hand like that? There's no ashtray in the area. He ashing the J in his hand. That's some real smoker shit right there. That's some real smoker shit. Real smoker would be like, no ashtray. Right. I think I did heroin. Yeah, good point. I shouldn't say I did heroin. I did a song. I did a song. I sang it. And then I did a part of it. Well, I guess one of the Hey, that's what's up, bro. Is it kind of cute? Y'all gonna come? Yo, this song already hitting, but that beat though.
Said you never coming back, but you did it. Now you think we can't pick up what we left off. Just wait until I count them stacks, counting millions. All our problems disappear, yeah, they dissolve. Oh, you said that you.
No, they don't. I mean, as much as we want to believe that. He said, wait until I'm counting stacks, counting millions, all my problems will dissolve. I mean, yeah, the problems we have now will disappear somewhat, but, you know, they say, the more money you come across, the more problems you see. Y'all know where that came from. That ain't from me. That's from Puffy and them.
Wait until I count them stacks, counting millions, all our problems disappear, yeah, they dissolve. Oh, you said that you would stay, so I put you in your place. You said that you would stay, so I put you in your place where you belong. Everything goes, everything goes, everything goes. Everything goes, everything goes, everything goes.
Yo, I like Simba's music, man. It kind of reminds me of like blues mixed with hip hop a little bit, like jazz. Like it's like a few different genres mixed together almost, but it's dope though, man.
So suicide. Why would you cry? Just cry me a ribbon, cut me a line.
Why would you cry, bitch? Cry me a river and call me a lie.
Don't waste my time. Don't look behind. Don't look behind. Don't you look bad? It's holding my bad at you, stab. I fought for you. The war is over. And now I feel like a fool. Versus drug abuse, then I'll be sober. Okay, well, maybe a few. And if I'm not fucked up, I'm hungover. But don't get confused, cause I'm going through.
Said if I'm not fucked up, I'm hungover. But don't get confused, I'm going through some shit.
Don't get confused. We got me coughing. Nicotine is locked in. Swear to God, that shit gon' put me in a fucking coffin. Ask how long I've had these thoughts, I just reply we often. Just waiting for the day that I can off it. Pull it in my brain, I swear to God, it's like I lost it. Like my heart did. I ain't it all day, just smoking, drink, I'm feeling nauseous. See it through the SMBA optics, this is toxic.
Yo, said waiting on the day that I can off it. Don't do that. Yo, Simba always got a dope message in his songs too, man.
The SMBA optics, this is toxic.
Simba optics. Alright, man. Yo, that was Simba, Hold Me. Yo, if y'all haven't heard of Simba, go check his channel out. Go listen to the song without me talking through it. Shout out to Wonderland for the request. Shout out to Simba, man. That's a cool ass cat too, so no doubt, man. And let's see. Shout out to everybody else who've been rocking with me lately, man. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. I can't tell y'all how much I really appreciate y'all. And sorry, I had a little, you know, I'll be high sometimes too, man. I had a little brain fart and shit. I was like, what was I supposed to be doing right now? Oh yeah, I'm in the middle of a reaction. My bad. So definitely, man. I appreciate everybody who's been rocking with me lately. I'll go check out the artist, and I'm gonna see y'all on the next one.